Tempo, the tempo can go wherever it wants to go. There's no harmony, but there still is a sense of trying to make something work. You know, you can't just go, you know, strong, bling, air. You know, it has to have some kind of content. In a situation like this, I look more towards very rhythmic playing. I'm not interested so much in whether I'm being melodic or inventive that way. It's more coming from a rhythmical place, and my hookup is more with drums on a situation like this. I respond to what Ronan's doing, but my basic lock-in is more with the drums.